The king of men's alpine skiing is Italy's Alberto Tomba. The flamboyant Tomba won 2 gold medals at the Calgary Olympics. So did the queen of women's alpine, Switzerland's shy and unassuming Renny Schneider. Tomba and Schneider are favorites to win gold again in Albertville.
This Olympic profile was brought to you by Contact.